ready to go at Staples Center. And tonight's faceoff is delivered by Radke. Austin Wagner down low for Michael Amadio as Prohorkin gets by the hit from Kevin Connaught. And Prohorkin slides it to the front. Wagner point blank. The rebound from Francois. Amadio keeps it alive. Plays it off the corner boards. Wagner gets upended.
This is again what you want to see. Contact first. Connaughton. Connaughton's going to go. Oh, he's not. Look at the inside position now. Spin and make it happen with Wagner in front of the net. So that's body. That's strength. That's physicality. That's that first contact. And you can see with Prohorkin, even though the first one didn't necessarily.
5:45. Left in period number one, Austin Wagner. Drop pass for Horkin. A shot fought off by Francois. Loose puck, they score! Austin Wagner! 1-0 LA!
Keep it going. See, receives the pass, doesn't slow down. That's very important. For Horkin, he gets. That's just a hard shot. But then the rebound's there. I do not blame the goaltender here for rebound because look where that shot comes from. That is point blank. And then there's kind of a weird bounce. Broken play. Ankle cam. Pick it up. Stuff it home. But that quick transition.
There's McKinnon. Away by Hutton momentarily. McKinnon walks it out. Sends it past the drawer. Back from McKinnon. One-timer caught by Quick.
On a shift. You open up. You pivot. So you see the puck. You know where the puck is. And you build up speed at the same time.
Kings win the faceoff. Anderson shot tipped in! Mikey Anderson! His first career goal!
Down low. Getting down low is Velarde on the faceoff. And you can see, gets it through. That's the most important thing, right? Nothing needs to be said there. Unfortunately, the goaltender is hung up.
And two goals. In a minute, three span, Velarde looking for more, pull and drag, stopped by Francois. Really feeling it now, Walker turns back. Walker off the boards, Lizotte, nice pass to the front, a shot by Walker, caught off by Francois. Nichushkin picked off, Amadio moves in, Amadio, caught off by Francois in the puck. In the netting.
He makes that perfect sauce pass, which ends up being a low percentage play, so he tries to go short side there.
Tracked by Hutton. Long pass. Graves waits, shoots, save Quick. The puck underneath him, and he collides with a goalpost as Kamenev races in and gets a piece of him.
That we've talked about. We talked about way back in the pregame show. Very few shots of late.
Girard. To Johnson, back for Girard, picked off, Trevor Moore, on a breakaway, Moore, stopped by Francois.
Trevor Moore, and how he just seems to make these types of plays. Sticks, strips, but then he has the skating ability to make something happen after that. And he used a little quick move right there. I don't mind that. It's a big save by the glove of the goaltender, but when you make a decision to shoot, shoot from there. You're far out. You're not getting too tight on the play.
Topper around the boards. McKinnon gathers on his backhand. McKinnon darts to the front. McKinnon plays it across and off the crossbar from Landeskog.
Stick moving. Stop. Start. Inside. Outside. Back to the middle. Then here, oh, he's going to shoot, isn't he? No, off to the side. And his buddy has what he thought was.
On the wall. Lewis. Skates with it past the red line. He dumps it in. Kempe, one, hands it along. Gets by Cole and hit the outside of the post. Velarde joins. He shoots off of Francois. Shushkin, penalty shot. We got Colorado on the board. And Shushkin taking the scenic route. And Quick shuts him down.
John, the Quick watch in the bottom of your screen here. How aggressive he is. Look at that. He's well out. And that's when it becomes a surprise that a shot is taken. He'll try to go tweeners, but he can't pick the spot. You saw paddle down flat.
Nieto, Donskoy, uses a full spin and gets Wagner to wipe out. Girard tees it up, big stop, Quick. Puck comes back out, Donskoy recovers.
I don't think Jonathan saw that one, but he did a great job making the save.
Donskoy to the front, Belmore back door, Quick robs in, Cole in the post, got a piece as well.
The Avalanche had everything going here. off to the side on a shank, and John the Quick gets across. Oh, yeah, get that glove.
Well, Colorado has been dealing with injuries. Furk cuts to the middle. Nice pass to Anderson through the middle to Moore. Shot kicked away by Francois. Anderson again. Diving stop by Francois. Wow.
The passing of the puck and the saves of the goaltender. One right there, of course, the most impressive one right here, diving back. And he gets his glove on it. Well, great look here, guys, coming up. You can see, yeah, maybe it's off to the side a little bit, but Francois can't take it.
There's Velarde, taken by Belmar. And Roy to Mikey Anderson. Pops away from Trevor Moore. Belmar shot, they score! Quick was lunging to his left to make a play on the puck, and it got by him.
You know what happened there, Alex? It bounced. There was a weird skip of the puck. Happened on the way to the net. Pinch down. Bang. It bounces. And it looks like on the initial bounce, it's going to go wide. So it not only changes elevation, it changes direction.
Johnson. On the tape of Nichushkin. Gets by one man. Johnson to the net and Quick with the stop. Johnson gets a tick and neutralizes. Kopitar gains control. Gets by one man. Hands it off to Apollo. Shrugged off by Francois. And then a glove save on Kopitar.
Makar comes back.
They've just got to hope that McKinnon is okay. O'Connor to loose puck. Glove save by Quick. Flashing the leather.
Because he understands where the shot's coming from. Ole. He just made it. Connor, you know, he has the head up.
Jost walks it up. Losing his footing was Graves. The shot doesn't get through. Walking it in to Mesnikov. Dot scores side of the goal. Pile up. Loose puck. And it's whistled down.
Nothing is clean, so that's the good thing. Right there down low. Look at Quick. He has to come across, and he makes it. He gets the glove. He gets the stick. The Kings get help.
Lazat banks it out. Lewis joining. Lazat to the front. Huge collision with the goalie. Loose puck. Lazat in front of the net. Lost his stick.
And he went with everything, and that's the most important thing.
Hutton rims it around. Iafallo catches up to it. Iafallo moving in. Iafallo scores! What a goal!
The Kings able to create a turnover. How many times have we seen that right there? The hands we've seen. But the most consistent part of this is Alex Iafallo getting to a loose puck, creating loose puck. The elevation at the end is so important there because he came across. If he doesn't get it up, it's a block or a pad save, but he does get it up. Ankle cam will give you a better look. Quick move.
Higgs it. Out of the skates of Comfort. And a long attempt by Lewis at the empty net. Puck will bounce and roll. Kim Bank, oh, he tried to slip it in. Ran out of time. Had no leverage. Puck comes to Kamenev. Long pass to Graves. Holding. Donskoy passes. A shot off the iron. And the streak will continue. Six in a row. Kings win it 3-1 over the Colorado Avalanche.